When you're driving long distances on unsealed surfaces, such as the ones out here in the West Macdonnell Ranges, you need a tough tyre to go the distance. This type of terrain can be pretty hard on your tyres, so let's have a look at what's important when it comes to durability and wear life.
Neil, what we've got here are two destroyed tyres to show us what a cutaway looks like of a passenger car construction tyre, the type that's fitted standard to four-wheel drives out of the factory, and an LT construction tyre. There are some obvious differences. The surprising thing is, though, that they're actually the same section tyre, yet this looks much bigger and much stronger.
Well, basically, Al, this one is, as you said, a light truck construction tyre, and this is a passenger spec tyre, as you said. But the differences are everywhere from the top to the bottom. They're vastly different tyres. First of all, and probably the most obvious, is the tread depth. We have more under-tread gauge, which helps to buffer out those cuts and punctures that we often see.
So that's protecting the steel cords.
Yep. And obviously there also is the size of the steel belts themselves.
Yeah.
So and you can
obviously
see
obviously much heavier, aren't they?
Quite bulky compared to the much smaller passenger version. And then obviously, of course, the sidewalls are thicker.
Yes.
The bead area is thicker. We call this the apex or the bead.
Mm. Now, the tread depth, it's obviously deeper, so why not make it deeper still?
That would be nice if we could just go taller.
Yeah, it'd be perfect.
Away you go. There's a couple of important catches. Firstly, we get a lot of tread squirm. The deeper the tread is,
right,
the more the tread itself deflects under
load. So the blocks are getting unstable.
Squirm, and as they're loaded from heavy side loads,
right,
or front and rearwards, they actually contort, and that means that at the steering wheel you feel quite a sloppy unstable handling feel.
Yep.
So that's one important reason why you can't have too great a tread depth.
Sure.
The second one is heat buildup, where we must manage the amount of heat that's built up in the tyre as it's running down the road under load.
It's flexing, isn't it?
It's flexing constantly. Every time it rotates around, it flexes.
Mm-hmm.
The sidewalls flex.
Yep.
And you get heat buildup all throughout the tread area. And most noticeably on the shoulders here, as you can see, that's the largest amount of rubber in the tread section. And we get extremes of heat in this area. We've got to maintain a manageable heat in that area.
Right, so it's obvious why light truck construction tyres are much better for the roads we're on at the moment with these stones than a passenger car construction tyre.
Right. You get all the advantages of more tread depth and greater puncture resistance, which means more wear life and longer running on the road.
Well, we've found from experience, without knowing all the precise technical differences, that LT tyres work much better in the bush. Now we know why.
Yep.
Bridgestone Dueler D697s include the following innovations to provide excellent puncture resistance.